How good is that? A whole new bass. Yeah. And here I was making fun. I don't have a whole new bass. What a fuckwit. Unbelievable. It's always the ones you make fun of that suddenly they've got a whole new bass and you've got shit all. Fucking hell. Yeah, I got a heap. And again, they left their papers up here anyway. Back to the business of the night. Remember, we've still got a couple of amazing live performances. After this next award, we've got the amazing Alice Ivy, so get ready for that. And then finishing the night is the legendary Magic Dirt, so get ready for that. So, here we are, the festival of the year. NETGIGS have been putting this live. This has been broadcasting live to all 8 events all night, and thanks to NETGIGS. And to present the award for Festival of the Year, I want to present Joe Mack from NETGIGS.
G'day everybody, I'm Joe from NETGIGS. We started our business to support and enhance the music industry and bring live music to a much wider audience. So it's fantastic that we were asked to be involved tonight. And we're streaming this ceremony to the world. So we've got thousands of viewers from across Australia, Europe, and the USA watching as we speak. So tonight we're here to present the award for Festival of the Year. The 5 festival events we are looking at tonight are some of the country's favorites. They have given us so much excellent and cherished live music memories, and this year winds out as we head into another busy festival summer season. Tonight is a perfect night to be celebrating the hard work they have done through 2018 in bringing some incredible international names out to Australia, while also providing a platform for our homegrown talent to shine. So presented by NETGIGS, the nominees are... A festival called Panama. Big Sound. Dark Mofo. Falls Festival. Yours and Owls Festival. Okay, Live Festival of the Year. And the award goes to... Dark Mofo.
Thank you. Oh. Hello, thank you so much. It's obviously, you know, very humbling to be in this room full of amazing legends and to be nominated with so many excellent festivals. Let's be honest, Festival of Panama should have definitely won this. It's the best fucking festival I've ever been to. But anyway, for an industry that turns over $6 billion a year, we are seriously underfunded and undersupported. Look after each other and look after, you know, everyone. And fucking props to NLMA for the Association for Support Act and their support of that. Mental health is so important in this industry, so well done.
Yep. This award is for all the producers, the project managers, the artists, the interns, the venue coordinators, everyone who participates in festivals. We do what we do because we want to move beyond the isolation of being an individual and attempt to feel like we're part of a community, and that's all our aim is. And so thank you so much for supporting that, and come down to Hobart because we got shit going on.